Hello everyone, Thranxes here, and welcome back to Oxygen Not Included, episode 21, where we are starting to make things happen that are going to increase our capacity for more duplicants. And we're getting clothing going, and we got this big pit for all of our polluted water that is butting up against this manual airlock. Let's see, our lavatories are in good shape, showers in good shape. Our oxygen generation, though, is likely going to need to be expanded soon. So also, I had this other idea here. So I think what we're going to do is we're going to actually take this piping system down and pipe it here. And then what we're going to do is deconstruct, no, not that. We're gonna deconstruct this, and instead, we're gonna pull off of this pipe here. Like that. Yes. Let's see that happen. That sounds good. Okay, you don't need to go through there though if you don't need to. We're trying to keep that area all warmed up. Everything is good and warm. In fact, we can likely get rid of this. No. Get rid of that. We don't really need it. This vent is a higher priority. Okay. So we're still getting oxygen down here, but we might need another pipe. What is that, 375, and it's coming out 750. So we might actually have to expand this out one more. But I don't know if, because we're already hitting max gas pressure. That's the thing here. So I feel like if we add a fourth electrolyzer, we will absolutely need another air pump. And that is going to put this circuit beyond its capacity. So I'm not really excited about that. How's this pump doing? This pump has stalled out. That I don't like. Let's sweep up all of that, please, if there's a spot to put it, which I don't think there is. We're going to need all kinds of more storage. Okay, let's deconstruct these. That's not important anymore. And this can actually be turned off. It's not important either. I'm going to increase the threshold for these, so that the batteries can make sure they have a full charge before everybody goes to sleep. Yes, I think that is important. Look at that! Zero stress for everyone! That's great. Oh, but we're still showing less oxygen generation than what we're consuming. It's going to take time for the oxygen to filter down to where we need it. Especially this long tube here. This is like the very last little bit. They get such little oxygen. What we need is for those pipes to back up to funnel it down that way. Tell me we still have, okay, wheezewort seeds. Excellent. So what if we, yeah, so what if here we say that we want to store, yes, seeds that are not wheezewort. Please and thank you. Oh, we've got idle duplicants. Unacceptable. Okay. What we're going to need, biodistiller is going to use 120 watts. No, I don't think that's going to be as important as water purification. Also uses 120 watts. And 1 kilogram of filtration medium a second. Or the other way we could manage this is through steam. Wonder if we dug out this way. See, I believe the abyssalite kind of keeps the temperatures. Well, maybe not. It seems like the abyssalite handles the temperatures a little bit like insulation, actually. Doesn't really conduct temperature very well, which is good in the cases where that's what you want. Briar seed. Are you full? Why are you not holding our seeds? Okay, so obviously there's not enough room in that one. We're gonna need storage, storage, storage. And we're gonna need air conditioning. Yeah, we're gonna need air conditioning. I think okay. Here's what I think. Think what we'll do is we'll deconstruct these here. No! On second thought, just deconstruct the buildings. Oof. That was almost bad. There we go. And then we'll dig up some of this abyssalite, but we'll get this nice and squared away. Like that, and then deconstruct you. And then this is going to be the platform with which people will enter through, and yeah, that'll work. We'll probably go ahead and dig this out as well. Food shortage. No way. No food shortage. We have all kinds of food. Look at that. How are we doing? Refrigerated and pretty much on the border of refrigerated. That's good. We got a few more weaseworts planted over here, and we'll be doing great. Just great. All right, let's check that duplicant situation out. How's our oxygen generation going? We're still struggling to meet oxygen demands. Yes, I think so. All the vitamin C in space can't stop this duplicant from getting sick. That's okay. That's okay. Tana, I believe that's how you pronounce your name. Welcome to the colony. That's right, we're now up to 12 duplicants. That's what we're talking about. We have all this food, although I'm sure once everybody comes over here, the refrigeration is going to. Yep, there it is, unrefrigerated. Because of exhaled carbon dioxide. But it's going back and forth between sterile atmosphere. Probably helps that the carbon dioxide is backing up into this area, which is good. If this area becomes full of a bunch of carbon dioxide, I'll be okay with that. I'll be okay with that because it'll keep everything sterile over here. So. Looking for a place to breathe. Where are you going, Tana? Oh, you're just idle. Yes, about that, about that. Manual airlock will go here. Tile will come out this way, except there, which will be a ladder. And then we shall dig all of that. In fact, we're gonna go ahead and dig like that. Yeah, that'll work. And nobody should be idle now. Where are you heading? Oh, to get some clay? Well, you know, that's fine. I can accept that. Did we get rid of these other seeds? No, we did not. We need storage. Gotta stay focused. Okay, so we've got plenty of water still. I don't really want to run out before I do something about it. That won't be good. Let's get ourselves a storage compactor right here. That'll be a good way to handle it. Just real quick. We'll get this area set up, and then we'll get our biodistillers. I want to start doing some biodistillers, which we're going to need a whole other circuit for that, and more batteries. But we're going to do the batteries in the circuit, hopefully, pretty close to this area. That's what I would think. We'll see. Let's see. So the biodistillers are going to be 120 each. The fertilizer maker is also 120 each. No. I think this is backwards. Yeah. So we'll do the biodistillers here. This and that. Yep. We'll just tile up there. Okay, so now this can... Oh, look at all that polluted oxygen. No good. No good. I want the air to be clean. You can hold every seed except weaseworts, and you have a high priority. Thank you. I want to make sure the briar doesn't accidentally plant itself here by some weird phenomenon. I don't want that. So everything was nice and refrigerated. The air was really cold until... Everybody started putting food in the boxes, and then it stopped being cold. There's not a whole lot we can do about that. Here we go, blossom seed. There, just the weaswort seeds. So eventually one of them will plant themselves. I wish we could get rid of this, these bottles of oxygen and water and stuff everywhere. All right, now the fertilizer makers are going to go here and here and here. Wonderful. And we'll go ahead and extend. I think what we'll do is a ladder here. Probably just cut it all the way down. And then we'll dig you and you. The spores! Craig has the spores! I'm sorry, it's so nasty in here. I know that it is. I really do, and I apologize for that. All right, now that you've got the seeds, let's go ahead and do all. And we'll start by sweeping up a lot of this. Oh, that's going to be full before you know it. That's okay. Power generation is going to be a totally different thing. So let's go ahead and go 1, 2, 3, 4, and then we'll start. The next layer will be here. We've got all this kind of... Oh! Polluted water is leaking through the abyssalite. That's troubling. Slightly. I wonder if we could just do that. Well, that kind of looks... Oh well, for now, that'll do. That'll do for now. I don't want to get wrapped around the axle about all of that. Craig, I'm sorry about the spores. What do the spores do? Doesn't really say, does it? Just says, walking fungal pod. Not sure. Oh no! Otaku Samurai breathing in all that polluted oxygen. Yuck. And look at this. We have more thimbleweed to harvest. And we can make some more vests. How about a cool vest and a warm sweater and another snazzy suit? That'll work. We'll get some of that going. Oof, we might need another air deodorizer over here. Or at least a second airlock, huh? Try to help that situation out a little bit. I don't know if three fertilizers are going to be... Oh. Andrew's kind of trapped. How about we make those a 9? We'll get you out of there. Not a lot of other 9s around here. Yeah, just those. So people... There you go. Chuzora, Tana's coming to build it. There you are. Excellent. So it looks like that area finally broke through. We got the polluted water kind of dripping off here. I'm going to go ahead and leave it for now. And this huge little reservoir area. And hopefully we can go ahead and get the rest of that built. How are the batteries doing? Batteries are good. Still starting to see the heat migrate around here. But we also have the cold over here. This air over here is actually quite chilly. These bedrooms are starting to heat up a little bit. These doors are really hot, made out of metal that was stored in a hot area. All right. We're gonna need batteries. And quite a few of them. Let's go 1, 2, not there. Not there. I did it again. 1, 2, 3. And then we'll go 1, 2, 3. And then what? We're going to need a few manual generators, but I don't want them over there. So what we're going to do is we're going to put gas permeable tile there, tile here, and then we're going to need another air deodorizer, which I'm going to place here. I think that's probably a good spot. I don't really want to go through here yet, though. But then what we'll do is we'll get a manual generator going. Let's go ahead and do the copper. We'll go 1, 2, and we'll get some decorations up. And then we'll tile this off. Just like that. And then what we could do is dig there and there. But the priority should be the tiles before anything. Okay, so now what we can do is we can run our electric wire like this, and then we'll bring it up here and over this direction where we will connect to the biodistillers and our fertilizer makers, and then come down here and we'll just tie it to the batteries like this, since this area doesn't have to look too nice. People won't generally be going down there. This is going to need a higher priority. We need to get this other air deodorizer going rapidly, please. We're just not filtering the air fast enough. I don't want the bedrooms to be filling up with polluted oxygen. We're trying to run a better establishment than last time. Oof. Using up that oxygen, we are going to need another electrolyzer. We finally did it. We finally pushed the limits of what our electrolyzers can handle. That's all right, though. That's all right. Now, for plumbing, we're going to go out, out, and then in, and in, and in. And then any overflow can just trickle off out that way. That's wonderful. Now, let's start to get this stuff accomplished, please. Near filtering... Okay, this will work. I've got a good feeling about this. I really do. This can be dug out. So we've got all this water. Now what we need to do is figure out a filtration system. So we've got, let's see, 120, 120, 120, 120. So we should be able to run a water filtration system And we're going to start converting this polluted water. But then we need a pump. That's where things start to get tricky. No. Don't run on these. No. Disable. Unless the batteries are hooked up, you guys get off of those. Alright, let's see. Duplicants. No. 12. Let's handle 12 for now because we're still falling behind on our O2. That's going to catch up to us quick. That's going to catch up to us real quick. So the problem is still getting the oxygen down here. What we could do is we could set up some algae terrariums. I don't really want to do that though. Not just yet. All right, let's go ahead and mop this area up here. Let's get everybody out of this dirty water. No more dirty water for you guys. Okay, now this is going to be priority 7. No. Priority 5. We don't want it to take from other containers. And its sole purpose is going to be to hold algae and fertilizer and slime, and that is it. And if we have to make another one, well, then I'm going to wish I had moved everything over. Which I guess I could do. Now we'll see how this goes. These batteries are pretty much wired up at this time. So we can go ahead and enable these hamster wheels here. This area is still generating plenty of heat for the thimbleweed. We're still over half full on our cistern. Food, we're doing fine for food. We have more than enough food at this stage. You're holding clothes, right? Yep. There you go. Wait, how are you not holding... Oh, we don't have any industrial ingredient, because we've used it all. That's fine. Okay, so if you're going to prioritize some digging, let's prioritize that digging. Oh no, crude painting! Sorry, Tana. Art is not for you. We're gonna redo that painting. We need the absolute best. The duplicate Lisa. That's what we need. Alright, we can dig this out here too. That's gotta be nasty. You're running. Light flyers running in the polluted oxygen. Very toxic. Just jogging. Breathe deep. Ugh. That's tough. That's real tough. Alright, how is this system working here? Seems to be working pretty well. Still trickling water out. That's fine. Let's analyze the circuit. So the circuit status is still not even quite halfway consumed. That's good. So we'll definitely be able to hook up a water purifier in this system. I think we're going to do that there. Run this wire over that direction. What is that? Polluted water. How did you get over there? Yeah, this fertilizer machine is not going to be able to run because it has to have solid ground, and that vent is not solid ground. So we'll go ahead and disable that and put a tile there instead as soon as it's ready to go. Ah, look, the air deodorizers are starting to clean this area up, which is nice. And we're real close to meeting our oxygen demands. Really, really close. Really, our problem is we're hitting this max gas pressure. Because what? We've got... it doesn't seem like there's that much... Okay, hold on. Pause for a second. 5.6 milligrams of carbon dioxide. Oxygen, hydrogen, oxygen, milligrams of carbon dioxide. It's saying max gas pressure, but I... Well, no, there it is. Because it makes so much at once. Not sure. That's gonna have to be solved. Now we should be taking in more dirty water than we're using. These are adding to it. These are pulling it out. So we should be getting lots and lots of fertilizer. This is storing nothing. Well, we want this to be a slightly higher priority. Priority 7. And then for construction purposes, we're going to go 9 for this, and for you, and for you, and that. How did you run out of power? How is that possible? That makes no sense to me. Because of one battery not having power? These will be a priority. These will be a priority 7 as well. These need to be. These batteries need to stay running. There we go. So we have no dirty water backing up. Instead, we're making all of this fertilizer here. Which is really good. Yes, I'm good with that. I like that a lot. And of course, this storage compactor filled up, so we're going to go ahead and make a... well... I don't really want that area to be storage. I feel pretty good about this, though. Milligrams of algae? Oh, because they... Well, no, I don't know. Alright, let's check on this. Hey, we got a wheezewort! We've got another wheezewort over here. It's a miracle. Let's get this storage compactor going. I want to get the wheezewort, the other wheezewort seeds over here to this side as fast as possible. Okay. Wheezewort seeds at a 9, please. Thank you. Go ahead and deliver them. Where are you going? Oh, picking up algae? Interesting. And you're storing the seeds. Excellent. Disable deconstruct. And we'll get another one over there. Still showing sterile atmosphere, unrefrigerated, stale food, though. So some of the carbon dioxide here is really cold. Other ones are not. We'll see what another one makes, if another one makes a difference. Now in here, we're getting all this fertilizer. Oh, look at that. Yeah, well, we mined some. We dug some up as well. The slime, the algae. This is a pretty good system. Now what we need to do is get this thing purifying water. So I think what we can do is we can actually... run this pump like this, and put in a liquid vent for overflow, which I don't know if we're going to need overflow, but it's there if we do. And then we're going to put this liquid pump here. Unreachable. Nonsense. It's not. It's very much not unreachable at all. And this electric wire will go right down there. And then we're going to... bring the water up, dirty water up, to be cleaned, and then run this water out. Yeah, we'll run it down here. Oof, goodness, that's a mess. We'll run the dirty water, or the clean water down here. To this right here. That should work. Yes, I believe it shall. Then we'll make these tiles. Not quite in line, but Yeah. I'm not going to worry about it just yet. Bring you up and over and prioritize all of you. Wonderful. Let's see it get done. Please and thank you. Got all that polluted oxygen stored up there in that corner. Yep, people hopped off the wheel just because all the priority nines. Hopefully we shouldn't run out of power, though. Unrefrigerated food, insufficient oxygen generation. Wow, that is going to catch up to us soon. I think we might just dig this down, though, to be perfectly honest. Just to give ourselves a bit of a CO2 pit. I think that'll be a good idea. You're telling me you're cold? The polluted water's not that cold. This is awaiting delivery. Are you not a 9? You are a 9. Hmm. 6 batteries gonna be enough? We could always go for 7. Let's go for 7. I think 7's a good call. 2 wheels to power all of this? I don't know. Circuit status, 480 out of 720. This water pump will indeed push it pretty close to the edge. But then as long as everything's not running, well, everything will be running, though. Hmm. We'll see. Let's get it going first, and we'll figure it out after that. Trade out. All right, there we go. I guess we don't really need that overflow. Kind of seems like a waste. There we go. Look at that. Yep. And the circuit, 840 out of 960. That's pretty good. Means 2 wheels can't keep up with it, though. Well, except these aren't running nonstop. Yeah, that's still, though. That's tough. Because that means, when they're all 3 running, they're not getting a charge. Well, perhaps we're not making the most efficient use of this space, actually. Let's go ahead and deconstruct all of that. Because I'm not going to have doors here. This isn't going to be its own room. So instead, what we'll do is we'll do 3 paintings and 3 hamster wheels. That's what we'll do. I think that'll be a good call. Getting all kinds of good clean water into the system now. Which means we don't really need this thing here pulling on this circuit. We could do away with that. Because at this point, we're coming straight off the water purifier. Yeah, we're going to do that. It's not efficient. I don't like things that are inefficient. But it's challenging in this game to get everything as efficient as it could be. There's a lot of little gotchas. I mean, a lot. All right, now for the wires, we'll deconstruct those. Yep, that'll work. What do we got? New duplicant. I'm going to lean towards no. Nobody really striking my interest there. Again, I absolutely don't think I need that valve there. We're gonna deconstruct that. No. Deconstruct the valve. And then for the pipes, we're going to deconstruct them back to there. No power. Right, no power because of that. Well, we need these deconstructed, everyone. Waiting for obsidian. No, not obsidian. Use the fancy granite. Yeah. Fancy granite, please. Okay, let's cancel this, and then we'll make the next deconstruction a 9. for get it done. Right away. Please and thank you. Alright, there and there and there. So now what we can do is we can deconstruct these wires like that. And the new wires will be like this. I don't know why I worked. I could have just cut it. Well, it's whatever at this point. Priority 9, please, if you please, on all of that. Thank you. Oh, yeah, the dirty water is backing up now. It's going to be difficult to process. But we'll get it done. We've got the area just about all purified, which is good. And we've got our purified water from our filtration system going up there. And then the next focus is going to be working on this oxygen generation. We are slowly using up our oxygen. You know what, though? Let's see. The biodistiller is putting out, what, 1 gram of algae a second? And the algae terrarium uses 30 grams a second, which means we're generating enough algae in our biodistillers. We can afford to supplement our oxygen generation down here with an algae terrarium. Probably two, but we're going to start with one. We'll put a light here just to help it out, and then what we'll do... Wait. How much does that light require? 10 watts. Piece of cake. We'll just tap right over here into this one, just like that. And then we'll deconstruct that wire there. And we're going to fix this pipe system here and deconstruct these liquid pipes here. Wonderful. Easy. So we're going to need more people running on these, please. Thank you. Please and thank you. Now there, we're sometimes in the positive oxygen generation, and we're sometimes in the negative, which tells me we're right at the threshold of what 3 electrolyzers can handle with 12 duplicants. Refrigerated sterile atmosphere. The air here is changing temperature so rapidly. Stale, we've got stuff going bad. Ugh, stuff about to spoil. About to lose 10 bristleberries. How is it not staying cold enough in here? I don't get it. It's got to be that the carbon dioxide the duplicants are exhaling is actually, you know, body temperature, and so incredibly warm. Let's dig this out. This doesn't need to be here anymore. I'm going to just let that water flow down. Yes, food has decayed. I'm aware. But down here, this is for the polluted dirt at a 9 that the rotten food will eventually turn into. And these wheels are going to be at a 7, just like every other manual generator. And that'll keep... Well, once we get all 3 wheels running, that'll keep the batteries charging. Dirty water is being used. Nice and fast. Seemingly faster than it's being generated. Yes, yeah, that's definitely faster than it's being generated. Now that the power circuit is in good standing. I'm not sure why the water gets separated like that. Oh, because of this pump. Well, this pump is just a full-on waste at this point. So let's go ahead and we'll just completely get rid of you. Oh, goodness. I looked at the time like 5 minutes ago and was like, oh, it's time to wrap up the episode, and I've completely missed my window. That is where we're going to wrap things up. So this has been... Oh no! We're out of thimbleweed seeds. Apparently, they don't reproduce seeds either. So we're going to have to go digging for more. But that is where we are going to wrap things up. This has been Oxygen Not Included, episode 21. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope you had a good time watching, because as always, I have had a good time playing. So come back next time as we try to look for more thimbleweed and also sort out this oxygen generation. We're probably going to need more. But until then, take care.